It's that pause in time. That's what magic is. Just in that zone where everything is possible. Like you can believe that there's something bigger than you. Sometimes it's time to wonder and everything else just fades away. True sleight of hand is a move that's indetectable. I spend most of my life trying to create moves that people will never see. What wouldn't life be without magic? It's just one more element that makes our life interesting.